One morning, there was a man walking along the beach, and he saw out in the distance somebody throwing things out into the ocean. And as he approached, he found a child, and she was throwing starfish into the ocean. And he asked her why, and she said, "Well, the tide came in and left all of these starfish here on the beach, and I have to throw them back out into the water so they won't die." And he said, "But you can't possibly make a difference to all of them." And she threw another starfish in the water, and she said, "But I made a difference to that one." There are 11 other communities across our state that are walking at the same time, which I think is such a huge, powerful message that we're walking together with our brothers and sisters all throughout the state. We've never had 12 communities involved in the walk before. This is the biggest walk that we've ever had in the 8 years.